Top Buttons, the Maximum Gameplay. Welcome to Maximum Paper Mine. Must be that front 72 levels in a computer top. Ha ha ha.
Hey, listen up.
My dad opened his shop. Don't you wanna take a look? It's
really cool.
It's a bat shop for badges. Come on, check it out. Let's see that. We have lots of rare badges.
A very close look.
Now see. What about you? Måske senere. Så går vi sgu bare via folkens. Hele vejen. Jeg tror det, jeg skal være stedet til kapitel 2. I'm not sure. I don't think it is. Nej, det er det ikke. Det tror jeg ikke. Jeg tror, det er længere hernede. Ja, yeah, det er det. Nå, lad os gå til.
Alright, Batman! Hero track is blocking the train tracks! When Peach Cassidy was approved, one of the boulders from that stack rolled off and landed here. What bad luck! If we can do something, that boulder, I can't remember.
We got thunder, storm, something exploded. Hello.
Oh, thank you, Michael. The train is back on track. All about the straightest bubble on my right!
Are you coming with me? Yeah, give me a minute. Your train's about to depart, please board quickly. Sit tight, Cole's not having to... om drejgrej-ruiner. Man rock, man rock! Det er ikke, hvad jeg har været, som Olga har haft. Der er ikke nogen meget. Fedt! Altså, jeg vil gerne se dem. Paper Mario fra den der blok kan ikke gøre noget ved. Oh, sorry, folks. Very sorry. I was looking for something and not watching where I was going. What now? Aren't you Mario? Why, you are. You are the Mario. Hello there. The name is Per Perry. I'm normally a perfect postman, but I'm having a bit of trouble. I lost my letter. Wouldn't you know? I dropped it on my rock and now I can't find it. Can I move some blah 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 anywhere here, please? Show me the right, my child. I'll be searching this area thoroughly for a while.
Stop, peace.
Yeah, that bio here.
Next to
flip it. Nah.
Bitch.
Oh no, I think. Nah. Oh, what you put it in. What? Starpiece et sted, hvor jeg kunne rent faktisk få det. Hvor det var længere at spille. Det var den op. Det var nok det, jeg besluttede. Pop, siger det der, det kunne. Pop, pop og pop, det giver mig det. Det er sindssygt. Det var der heroppe. Oh. ow. Du skal ikke spille sten i hovedet på mig. Kan jeg godt fortælle dig. Tak, så kan du lære det. Og det gælder også dig, honeysiver. Og en honeysiver, det er en ting, som giver dig en flowerpunch tilbage. Oh, that was good. That's one of the ones I found by accident. Thank you so much, really. Of course, there's still one more in here. It's all possible for you to please find it too. I'm really scary in this area down here, but so far I haven't left enough much. The last letter, you found it. Now I've got all the letters I've lost today. Oh, thank you so much. You're a lifesaver. I wish there was some way I could repay you for your help. Actually, to be honest, I haven't just lost letters all around the world. I may have lost a soft job all over the woods from Kingdom while I'm flying. Yeah, you know, you heard my letters. You think you can keep an eye on during your travels? In return, I would offer you whatever you would take. Raised to the stars, and my wife is looking forward to having to find those letters all by myself. Oops. I'll do my very best to help you. You shall not be that peace. Oh, I'm gonna kill it. What do you mean? That killed my son. Hvad helvede, jeg har kommet til at lukke bøvser i en bil, tror jeg. Hej. Du er simpelthen så underlig. Jeg er simpelthen så underlig, så jeg ikke. Next du. Det gælder også dig. Nej! Det er sådan, vi får den her dims. Quick hammer, hammer throw. Wow, smash charge. Next two. Ha! Nap! Oh, what a pull. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Ha, 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 ha. Next. Jeg løber altså hjemme, jeg kan ikke lave glæde. Jeg kan ikke give damage to. I want my money back. Yes, see you later, alligator. Den her gang vil jeg ikke waste. Fuck. Nå, sker der. Det ender med, at jeg død til sidst, mand. Nix, den her gang fælder jeg ikke på den. Are you kidding me? Nej, den her gang fælder jeg ikke på den nu. Nej, jeg gør det sgu. Ha, du kan bare få mig. Fast start. Mon. Master Mon. Oh my, you are talking to me. But you know what I'm saying, so first can't be. my screen. Otherwise, make it before the blocks are broken, fordi uden det kan I ikke komme til næste sidste verden. Der er faktisk tre blocks for frø, og uden dem kan I ikke komme til sidste verden, næste sidste verden. Som er flower fields. Somewhere. You're very similar. You look a lot like this fella who was Bowser's wanted poster. I'll keep me watching it. Luigi. Well, Luigi, your part. You look like this dude. Well, you're not Mario, I guess. I reckon you can pass. Yeah, jeg vil gerne undgå en kamp med ham der, så... Hvis du siger, du er mig, så skal du kæmpe mod ham. Men for at undgå at kæmpe mod ham, så skal du sige, at du er Luigi. Eller Peach. Ej, det skal du sgu da ikke gøre, fordi så tager han dig alligevel. For at tilbage så snart. Så du skal ikke sige, at du er prinsesse Peach. Tak for healing. Ja, jeg vil gerne se det, tak. Så kommer en af mine hedeste. Ja, jeg tror bare, hvis du følger stien, så kan du bare gå forbi alle dem her. Bare kom direkte til Dry Dry Outpost. Hvis du følger stien, altså. Oh my god, pokies! Jeg hader pokies! Pokies! God. Stenkaktus. What the fuck? Kan både bedre se, at de eksploderer. Nej, det skal jeg ikke skide. Ikke et skido. Hello fellow travelers, I'm in the middle of a journey just to appear to be. All the travelers I meet like brothers and sisters to me. In the town what you see, follow this path to the east of a desert town called Bradley O, who's wait at the past's end. Dem skal du ikke kæmpe mod, fordi de sjæl og mønter. Men dem jeg råder til ikke at kæmpe mod. Welcome to Dry Dry Outpost. Sådan der, så er vi Dry Dry Outpost. Se. It's very nice. But you got the higher. That's why we have some limits. It's really nice. Guy, no, it's really nice. Yeah, that's why we have a tendency to. It's why we have a tendency to. Guy, there, you're sort of squat. Vi skal have lemons eller clementine eller dimsen. Uh, hvor er det? Nå,
Promise me that you wouldn't tell no one this thing.
blah blah blah. Så basically, jo mere du glimter, jo tættere kommer du på dry dragons. Og det dry dragons er faktisk der, du vil helst gerne hen. Oh shit!
Oh.
Ian Vlach! I'm the huge and scary Tutank Kubel. Lemolith, king of the deserts. Would they are set foot in my palace of sand, speak and be known. Be gone from this place now, or disaster will befall you.
Nå, men jeg tror, vi vil udforske det her slot næste gang. Så ses snart igen. Hej hej, folk.